Hello world, lockpicking dev here. Today I have myself an old 5-pin brass Elgin lock. I'm pretty sure it's all standard pinned. It cannot be gutted. I have not got this one on video yet. Let's get this done real quick. We are at Mount Rainier National Park at Myrtle Falls. Feeling a whole lot. Add a little bit more tension. Four feels set. I must be what I got first. Feels like I just got pin two. Yep, pin two is set. Set. Three feels set. Two feels set. One. I think I got a hole in it. One is set. Five. I can't hit. There we go. There's two. And that's an open. There we go. A little hard to open there. There we go. Nice brass Elgin lock. See the keys to it. Good fitting. There we are. And no, this cannot be gutted. So that was it. Old brass Elgin lock. This is Myrtle Falls in Mount Rainier National Park. Pick you up, show you around real quick.